Hey guys, Go Carson Stuff. It's Gilbert, and I know I haven't posted a lot of stuff lately, but I'm gonna post a bunch more stuff soon. So, if you're watching today, I'm gonna give you an update on the giveaway, and I will be announcing the winners over the weekend, so stay tuned for that. Today, we're just gonna be opening up some of these Toon Chaos Unlimited blisters I picked up from Walmart, and some of these Dimension of Chaos blister packs too. So, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. And if you think that this picture of a puppy is really cute, then go ahead and like the video. So, let's get to it. Also, really quick before we start, Konami Sad Boy just did a review of one of my Legacy Pro boxes. So, after you're done watching this video, go ahead over there, check it out. I'll have a link down below in the description. All right, let's get ready for it. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Like I said, we got some Toon Chaos Unlimited and a couple of Dimension of Chaos blisters. So let's see if we can pull some fire from here, guys. I am stoked. Let's get going. So it has been a minute since I've opened up some Toon Chaos. So let's get going. If you want to see me open up some first editions, I'll also link that down below. So, this set I was originally super hyped for, but then it came out and, like, ultra rares are like 1 in 8 packs, and that kind of upset me. But yeah, so, the giveaway for those little mystery packs, the little mystery booster packs, I should be doing that over the next 2 days. For Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh! Unfortunately, the giveaway videos did not hit the 30 like milestone, but they did go past that 15 like goal. So I will be giving away 3 for each video. So that's 6 people that are gonna win, guys. 6 people. Now it is possible that some people can win twice because there were a couple of people who entered in both giveaways. If you win one, it's not like you're not allowed to win the other one. You can win both. There will be, like I said, there will be 3 people that win each one. So these are just little custom packs with cards in them. Just something new I was trying. I'm thinking I'm gonna have them included with the Wave 4 Go boxes. So it is really time consuming, but I think that, you know, the effort pays off, you know? I think they look really cool. I'm stoked. Okay. I'm just opening all these up right now. Also, while I'm doing this, t-shirts. I have some t-shirts. Originally, I put them up on TeePublic, but I had some issues with them, and now I'm gonna be uploading them onto Teespring. So I will switch over it from TeePublic to Teespring. Some people already ordered their shirts from TeePublic, and those shirts are being they are going out. So Outer God Openings just got his. I'll put a little picture up here. So right now, as the time I'm recording this video, the Circle logo shirt is the only one up right now. But I will put up the Don't Do Bad Stuff shirts. Okay. All right. So, my OCD is telling me to open up one of these Chaos Creators first. Alright. But yeah, the t-shirts, really cool, you know, it's a way that you can help me out. I don't make money from this, you know, I barely make anything from selling on eBay too. Like, the margin is stupid. Like, if I didn't love what I was doing, it would be stupid for me to do it. Alright, Psyframe Driver, Keeper of Dragon Magic, Crossover, Toon Harpy Lady, this is my favorite super of the set, Dwarf Star Dragon Planeteer, Cynite Codec, and True King Lithogasm the Disaster. Alright. If you guys are liking this new overhead camera, then let me know in the comments down below. I'm also trying this out new. Okay. Okay, guys. Super Heavy Samurai Transporter, Magispector Crow Yata, Dark Contract with the Gate, Super Heavy Samurai Thief, Kaiju Capture Mission, Super Heavy Samurai Drum, Super Heavy Samurai Soul Claw, Magispector Unicorn Kirin, and Gradle Alligator. What? Did I miss something? I thought you were supposed to get a holo with every did I miss it? No? I don't know. I thought it was a holo with every pack. I guess it's been a while. I don't know. But yeah. Oh no, that was Dimension of Chaos. Okay. Okay, so it's a Chaos opening today, guys. Chaos opening. Dimension of Chaos, Toon Chaos. Alright. Crossover. Mass Zero Blast, Witch of the Black Forest, Infernoble Knight, Renard. We did end up pulling an Ultra Rare, which I said before, 1 out of 8 packs. So that's pretty nice that we got 1 out of 5. Okay, Infernoble Knight, Renard. That's one of the good Ultras. Not the best, but yeah. Stardust Dragon, Envoy of Chaos, and Toon World. Okay. So there's our Infernoble Knight Renard. Okay. Yeah, sorry I haven't been posting so much videos lately. It's just been so hot. Like, it's miserable. Like, I get up, I go to work, and then I just come home and it's still hot. Like, even when I have the fan in the window at night. Oh my god. Mass Hero Dian. Blackluster Soldier, Envoy of the Beginning, Gearbreed, Mass Hero Acid, Sangen, Stardust Dragon, and Envoy of Chaos. But yeah, so I'm pretty sure the temperatures have been hitting like 100 degrees lately. Okay. Magispector Storm, DDD Contract Change, Gradle Cobra, Super Heavy Samurai Thief, Samurai Cavalry of Reptier, and Ignite Cavalier. Nothing out of these Dimension of Chaos packs. Dark Contract, Cosmo, and blah blah blah. Super heavy, whatever. Okay. So, two more packs of Toon Chaos. Can we pull another Ultra or even a Collector's Rare? I'm not getting my hopes up. Mass Hero Vapor, Co-Generator, Chaos Zone, Blackluster Soldier, Envoy of the Evening Twilight, Progleo, Dark Flare Dragon, and Toon Bookmark. We have an Ultra Rare. I just had to look at it in the light. That's awesome. So we ended up getting two. I wonder if the ratios are better on the Unlimited pack. Have you guys noticed if it's easier to pull Ultras in these Unlimiteds? Let me know in the comments below. Alright, but yeah, Toon Bookmark. I'm guessing that they fixed the quality issues that they were having before with, like, the damaged cards coming straight out of the packs. That's good. Okay, final pack. Are we going to defy all odds and pull 3 Ultras out of 5 packs? Let's find out. Okay. See if we can get some last pack magic. Sangen, Chaos Zone, Co-Generator, Masked Hero Dian, Blackluster Soldier, Envoy of the Beginning, Crossover, and Toon Terror. Okay, guys. Thank you all for watching, and those of you who stayed all the way to the end of this video, I'm going to show you a little sneak peek of some shirts that I'm going to have coming up soon. It's going to be part of a hand trap series. I'm really excited for these shirts, and you guys are going to get the exclusive sneak peek. I'm going to flash some images over here. So, yeah. Super fast. Okay, so thank you guys. Y'all have a good day. And remember, don't do bad stuff.